show me she breaking bad. You got me reminiscing, taking it back.
Oh my god, bro. This shit is fire.
Giving my all, but it's just the beginning. The pain I endure is depression. I'm grateful I made it. Wow. Crowdy supporting the mission. They see I'm on go and I'm driven. I'm tweaking the system. I try to slide to get hit up.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Watts Poppy, and I'm back with another video. You think what I'm saying? So now, today, bro, I got a suggestion. You feel what I'm saying? To react to the kid Lori Addison Rae. You feel what I'm saying? So today is my first time actually listening to this kid. You know what I'm saying? We finna tune in. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Leave a like down below. Y'all know the vibes, baby. We finna get into this video and we finna see what he talking about, because I reacted to Bankroll Hayden, Costa Rica. That shit was a major slap to me. You feel what I'm saying? That song is nice, bro. That kid got talent. So today we finna listen to Addison Rae, you know what I'm saying, by the kid Lori. So let's get to it. Yeah.
I need a bad bitch. Addison Rae, shawty the baddest.
Oh my god. Oh, that shit came in on some different type of vibe. I need a bad bitch. Woo! Just like Addison Rae. Oh my god. Hold on.
Addison Rae,
shawty
the baddest. She got away, shawty is savage.
Yeah.
Shawty don't play. I need a bad bitch. I need a bad shit. Addison Rae, I need a bad bitch.
Yeah.
Addison Rae, shawty I need the baddest.
I like this kid. I like his flow. You feel what I'm saying? This shit fire. And his voice. This voice that has fit the song. On some crazy shit. That shit fire. I need a bad bitch. Yeah. Like, that's a rate. Like, you feel what I'm saying? I'm fun with that. Yeah. Nah, that shit is crazy. I like the flow switch, my nigga. Like, this kid is talented. Like, you know what I'm saying? His second verse, he came in with like a high pitch. You feel what I'm saying? He was going crazy. I fuck with that. Then he just dropped it back. You feel what I'm saying? Melodic. You feel what I'm saying? Nah, this shit hard. This shit hard. Is she really? Yeah, you feel what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think down below in the comment section. You might hear acting crazy right now, but you feel me? Yeah, bro. This kid is fire. No cap. So I'm gonna need more songs. Comment down below. Let me know what y'all think. You feel what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy YC. We trying to get to that 3K. We about to be there. Grrr, bow. You feel what I'm saying? So get me there. Let's finish this song though.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bro. This shit is fire. This shit is fire, bro. You nigga say she got a reminiscing. You feel what I'm saying? You used to go over her house, nigga, and clap that. Like, easy, you feel what I'm saying? Nah, this shit is fire. Let me know what y'all think down below in the comment section, and please, I'm begging you. If y'all notice, I haven't been pausing that much because I'm listening, and this shit is hard. You feel what I'm saying? You feel me? So let me know down below in the comment section if you want me to react to more, because I'm always litty over here. You feel me? Two big titties. Let's get it.
Bad when they love me for me, not my bad.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie, the kid Lori, yeah, you onto something. You onto something. This nigga is nice. He is nice, bro. What you telling me? You know what I'm saying? Subscribe to the channel if you're new. It's your boy YC. We come back with more videos, you feel what I'm saying? So subscribe, leave a like, comment down below, and share this video, because I love you. You feel what I'm saying? Get me to that 3K or more. I will be greatly appreciated for your support. I'm out of here. Grrr, bow! You feel what I'm saying?
perfect, perfect.